Hello everyone, and welcome back to Metroid Prime 2, Echoes. So... okay, where's the way out of here? Okay. Oh, right. Down there. Now that I have the annihilator beam. Hey! Okay. Right, that's not harmful. All right, let's take the main way out because there's an option for me to use a power bomb, which yeah, there was a power bomb wall in the entrance that should give me access to some ammo increase or something. Okay, reboot, reboot, reboot. Okay. Let's go, motherfucker. Okay, come on. Come on. All righty. Power stored to kinetic orb cannon. Unit locked. Current firing position. Auto fire feature enabled. Okay. Okay, so that gets me to the... Right. Ooh. Ah, fuck, I gotta go back out there to unblock this area too. There we go. Whoops. I love how the little red lights on the side of her morph ball light up when Spider Ball activates. Twilight. S. Jersey's Testament. Okay. I messed up again. There we go. I love the look of the Annihilator beam. Looks great. Alright, Powerbomb expansion. All right. Let's go into the temple first. All right. Okay, this is the correct door. Now, come on, let me in. Oh, I saw a missile expansion down there. Alloy. Yeah. Nope, straight across. Whoop, sorry, bumped my microphone. The light of Aether shines from all three temples once more. And yet, dark Aether remains. One energy controller still shines in the darkness, sustaining the world. The Sky Temple, dark shadow of this hallowed place, holds the final energy controller, the greatest and most powerful beast of the Innkeep's... I thought it was capital K. The greatest and most powerful beast of the Ing keeps guard over what you seek. The 9 keys to the Sky Temple have been hidden in each land of the Dark World. Finding them will be perilous, but... I offer you this blessed suit of armor, energized by the light of Aether itself. Its power will help you reach these final keys. May it serve you well in the darkness. the light suit. Light suit acquired. You can now ride along beams of light. Oh, I didn't realize. All right, the Aegon Wastes. Structural analysis complete. Luminoth energy control system online and active. Power flow at full and holding steady. Broadcast power system transmitting to all regions. Light-based teleportation system online. Okay. So... All right, so those ing caches, those flying ing caches, which are normally invisible, have the Sky Temple keys. So each room, I'm just going to take a quick look around with the dark visor to see if I can spot it. Is this? No, that room does not exist in Dark Aether. Can the Annihilator Beam open these doors? No, it cannot. Denzium. Okay, let me see. Okay, so I've got two of the nine already. Divided between four areas, that's two or three for each area. Let me... Nope. That looks like it's one out of three, and that's one out of two. Once I get one in Aegon, I'll be able to pick up how, figure out exactly how many there are. Okay, there's one. Okay. Yeah, that area is also locked off with the Annihilator Beam. Boost ball. Sanding control system online. Oh, right. I'm forgetting how I got through here in the first place. Metroid, taken from planet Talon 4, target leeches bioenergy, stunned by concussive blast, vulnerable to dark energy. Okay, so middle platform needs to be raised. I've forgotten to keep checking for those guys. It's not the end of the world if I didn't check every room. Power harnessing system. Okay.
Whew.
Let me check over here first. Is there something worth getting over here? Nope. Oh. God damn it. Let me just try this instead of fucking around. Yeah. Evidence of symbiotic bonding. President subject system. Subject is barely alive and is periodically leached of its bioenergy by Metroids. Hive of some kind.
Thank you.
Pokemon. Oh well, fuck it, just move. I don't see anything there from a cursory scan. Okay. All right, let's clear this room out of enemies first. Okay. All right. Oh, right. No, I don't want to leave just yet. Also, let me... I'll get to the save room. Yeah, one big thing of the light suit is that I no longer take damage from Dark Aether's atmosphere. It's been mitigated for most of the game by the dark suit, but now it's just fully not an issue. Come on. Oh. I thought that was like a missile expansion or something. Damn it. No, it was just a light crystal. Okay. What is that? Oh, okay. Charge beam combo for the annihilator beam. Sonic boom. Come on. Okay, so I can't lay bombs at the same time I'm using a power bomb. That way? Yes, that way. Oh, right, let's check miscellaneous. Okay, so there's one more key. One more key in this area, at least. True but efficient device designed to harness. Okay. Generator. Two hunters. The wind energy systems are online. I've managed to build a modest supply of reserve power, but I doubt it will last. All these trips to the dark world are taking a huge toll on the energy supply. We'll see how they feel about these stupid expeditions when the cooling system shuts off and the power latrines go offline. Analysis complete. Space pirate defense shield is active. Shield was taken from the wreckage of a space pirate starship. It is impervious to your weaponry. All right. J. Stool's Testament. Okay, let's head to that one other unexplored room. Okay, head down. Wait a second. Damn it. I'm not subject, okay. Damn it. Wait a second. Denzium. That's it. All right, missile expansion. That's good. Sand grass. Indigenous strain of grass adapted to desert climate. Plant requires no moisture to survive, relying exclusively on solar energy for sustenance. Okay. Oh, right. Damn it. Boo. think I already did this. Yes, I did. Oh, I never scanned one of these. Save station. Step into these stations to save your game and fully restore your energy. Luminosonic security system. Fuck yeah. Structural analysis complete. Statue composed of ordinary alloys and stone. Purpose unknown. Possibly places warning to travelers. Okay. Yeah. Elevator to Torvis. Okay, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna spend a whole lot of time just looking around trying to find them. Okay. Battleground. Ah. Okay, that's where it is. Okay. Ooh. Structural nest, complete grating section is composed of telluric alloy, structural integrity critical. Okay. Fine game, have it your way. Oh, okay. Ooh. All right. Okay, so got four keys. That means there's three in Torvis. Okay, let's head down below first. I'm gonna do a quick check of where the... Oh, okay. It's two per area. Except for, yeah, that works. I don't know why. Okay, so. Okay, so that's where one of them is. Don't know why I decided that Torvus had three. So head through the light beam door down there. Hey, there's gotta be something hidden in this room. Oh. Okay. Come on. Oh, okay. It's not. Damn it. All right, there we go. Okay. Come on. Okay, so it's got to be down there. What is that? Watch drone. Rogue sentry mechanoid, indestructible but irritated by bright light. Target may be hurt out of place by exposing it to the light. All right. Okay, and poison bog. So, toxic lagoon in the light world. Oh, okay, Torvis Lagoon. Okay. Okay, I remember there being something over here. Thank you. Denzium. Thank you. just get the hell out of here. Alright, and I'm pretty much at exactly 2 hours, so that is going to do it for tonight. So those are... how many keys down? That's 6 of them down, yeah. 2 from Dark Aegon. Oh. That's it. 2 from Dark Aegon. 2 from Dark Torvis. I've got 1 from the Temple Grounds. And then 1 key from the Hive. Let me check my map. Alright, so most of the world is explored. And I believe tomorrow night I am intending on finishing Metroid Prime 2. So, gonna finish up going through Sanctuary Fortress. Picking up some missing stuff I got. Just solving some stuff that I didn't get before. Getting that last key from there. And then moving back to the Temple Grounds. And finishing up there, and eventually going to fight the final boss. Did I save? I don't remember. Oh well. So I'll probably be starting early tomorrow night, just to give myself some time. I imagine it's going to go on a little longer, maybe 2.5-3 hours at most. But either way, that's it for tonight. Thank you all for watching. I'll be back tomorrow night with the finale of Metroid Prime 2 Echoes. So, everyone have a good night. See you tomorrow. Bye.